The thyroid is moderately hypoechoic and has several discrete lesions. The echogenicity of the latter is essentially the same as the non-lesional tissue. It is not evident whether these lesions are true nodules or not. Nevertheless, they do not seem to share any oncological importance.